Hola, it's Carlos Niggelson here. My light-skinned little brother, Sylvester Niggelson, broke his elbow posing for a naked butt picture in the bathroom. I was caught smelling my auntie's panties, and my uncle congratulated me. I got arrested for stomping on Kumalala's head in an Adam and Eve parking lot.
Fuck you!
And when I get out of jail, I'm gonna beat the fuck out of Kumalala again.